We need to make a real improvement in the overall education of our city. And that begins with keeping our promise and keeping our port.